Good morning. It's Monday the 23rd.
My name is Riley.
And my name is Abby.
Please stand for the playing of O Canada,
performed this week by 6BF Madame Marianne's class.
Opportunity to learn on Treaty 6 territories, the homelands of the Métis Nation. Indigenous people have walked these lands for centuries and continue to do so today.
We will continue to educate ourselves about the harms and mistakes of the past and we dedicate ourselves to move forward in partnership with the Indigenous communities of reconciliation and collaboration. Things going on this week. Running Club, Division 2, Monday and Wednesday. Division 1, Tuesday and Thursday.
Cross Country Fun Run this Wednesday at Hillgrove.
Picture Day this Friday, September 27th. Make sure to dress up.
Also on Friday are the Cross Country District. Good luck to all the runners representing Muriel Martin.
Another long weekend coming up.
Woo!
No school on Monday for National Day of Truth and Reconciliation.
Tuesday, October 1st is Orange Shirt Day. Hey, Abby, do you know why we wear our orange shirts?
I don't know why.
Years ago, a young Phyllis Webstead got a new orange shirt that her grandmother bought her when she was 6 years old. She wore it proudly on her first day of Church Run Residential School in Williams Lake, BC. But then the school authorities stripped her of her clothes, cut her hair, and took her shirt away. She never got it back.
Residential schools are not far in the past. The last one closed in 1996. We wear our orange shirts to remember the children who are taken from their families to go to residential schools, and the many survivors who are still hurting from their times at school. And we still impact the community today. We wear our orange shirts to honor the experiences of the Indigenous people, to share messages with that every child matters.
Birthdays.
Time for birthdays. On the 27th, Leo and 6GF.
Clark in 2SF.
Alyssa in 2BF.
On the 26th, Lachlan in 4FF.
Lowen in 2-3LSF.
Chloe in 2BF.
Freya in 2D.
Gavin in 1RF.
On the 27th, Veronica in 6G.
Raya in 2SF.
On the 28th, Maya in 5V.
On the 29th, Alice in 1RF.
Oliver in 1MF.
On the 30th, Sam in 2BF.
And Ben in 5N.
Happy birthday! Today's your special day! Hope you eat some presents and get a lot of cake! Yay!
Don't forget to come to the office for your birthday pencil on your birthday.
Time for roar draws!
William in KLF.
Rowan in 2D.
Jared in 2SF.
And Lexia in 4BF.
Time for French draws!
Lauren in KLSF.
Alexander in 2SF.
Hayden in 1JF.
Felix in 2BF.
It's joke time!
Did you hear about the frog that lost its car?
No, what happened?
Apparently it got towed.
What do you call a fly with no wings?
I don't know what.
A walk.
Why didn't the vampire... Why was Cinderella so bad at soccer?
I don't know why.
Because she kept running from the ball.
Why didn't the vampire bite Taylor Swift?
I don't know why.
Because she had bad blood. Well,
that wraps up another edition of MMTV. And we'll see you next time on MMTV.
On your not so smart board.
And for the old timers on channel 117.
And for the even older timers,
Mr. T on a dinosaur.
Bye!